the quicker we can get to Port-au-Prince, obviously, the better. We're prepared to be here for anything up to 14 days, and we expect to, if there are people that can be saved, that hopefully we can get to them within that time.
Bueno, pues formamos parte de un contingente enviado por el gobierno español pues, para intentar, digamos, paliar en la medida de nuestras posibilidades el desastre este de Haití. Tenemos medicamentos, bueno, una serie de material de primera necesidad.
I hope that we're going to find someone alive when we do our searching with our team. We've been training for it. We're well organized and we're ready to go and see what happens.